the Lancelot will win 70% of the time. So I kind of feel like instead of fighting for the turtle, you just delay it for a little bit and then have Rival farming somewhere else because he needs the Triadus, but Mario goes in.
Oh, the Winning Fury cancels out the Tyrus Revenge. That's another knockup. It's massive, but it's a Tyrus Revenge and a final slash from CikuGais. Speedy targeted down, locked up. That's a split split doing some more. Alpha able to mount on Yums, but he will be traded back in.